My name's Nicola Dowd and I'm a first year apprentice in electrical and instrumentation. My granddad was a sparky and my uncle and my whole side of my dad's family is, and I knew I wanted to be a part of the legacy. Working in a male-dominated industry, a lot of people think it's very challenging, but I feel empowered working in the industry I do. There is equal opportunities for both male and female. The work we do is so diverse. You can go from working in traffic lights one day to sewage pump stations the next. So much I've learned in like the little time I've been here. It's been really rewarding. Council have been offering dual trade for so many years, like I don't even remember. And with instrumentation becoming such a quick growing industry, Council have been, I believe, leading the way in that. Council definitely take care of us. I feel they put our safety before the needs of anything else. The 9-day fortnight is definitely one of my favourite perks, and the pay salary for a first year is just amazing. I am enjoying it. I made one of the best decisions of my life deciding to do a trade, and especially at Council. Apply now on Council's website. Join us to build a city of the future.